tonight's the night. We're going to the Armory to see Kid Laroi, his concert. And I'm excited. Cheers.
Just hanging, and I remember being here 3 years ago thinking like, man, That was my dream, to do exactly what he was doing up here on this fucking stage, and here we are doing his number. Today without that man. So before we start this next one, long live Juice! Long live Juice!
Long live Juice! Long live Juice! Long live Juice! Long live Juice!
Long live Juice!
Long live Juice!
Long live Juice! Long live Juice!
Long live Juice! Okay, go, go, go! She already talking like she don't know, no. I told her I'll never leave you alone, alone. I can't stop accident.
Ever show with my band. TJ at the something that I've heard this called, but there's a theater, it's about maybe an 800 cap room. And that was only 2 years ago, I think, so that was the last thing I remember in Minneapolis. I came back today, I was scooting around everywhere, I went to go some coffee at this place called the Spy House. It was cool. Nice croissants. And yeah, seeing this whole place packed out back to front is pretty fucking creepy. Sorry, not, what the fuck am I saying? It's pretty fucking, what's the word I'm looking for?
Dope!
Crazy. Pretty crazy and pretty fucking surreal to think that, all you motherfuckers are gathered here today to hear these songs that I don't even think much of myself, so, this next one here, I wasn't actually gonna play on the tour, but I was like, fuck it, cause someone back home wanted me to play it.
Peace.
every single one of you motherfuckers for making this song go so crazy. I was really, really, I was really nervous putting out any music after the Stay song, because I was like, there's a lot of pressure from a lot of people, you know, like, oh, you have to put out something good, it has to do well. So I was really, really nervous. I put it out, and I honestly couldn't be happier with the way it was received, and I've been playing this shit all over Europe, all over Australia, and everyone's been fucking singing it. It's been making me feel really good. So this next one is called 1,000 Miles.
I've been the same ever since the first day, and I guess I'm proud to beat you all. light this bitch all the way up. Light it up. I need more lights in the front.
Supposed to be the last song, but hold on, but I feel like this is my first show back, and I feel like because I've been really tired, I felt like in a way I kind of let you guys down this show, so I want to spin a couple more joints if that's okay. Can I play? But check this out, we need to see the mosh pit.
Open it up. We ain't starting this shit till the monster to open. Open it up. I see one.